sort of stripped it down.
This won't get you right, daddy.
Nuts and bolts, so we can put it back together.
They said, that's what the people said. You smoke this, daddy, you're gonna be back right. Everything gonna be back right. Your legs gonna get better. I'm telling you, daddy, just one try, daddy. Want me to roll it up for you? It's herbs, daddy. It's good for your body. You don't want to get right.
26 years clean.
But this gonna make everything back normal.
Well, you better take it back upstairs.
Tell me about this shrimp. What are we doing?
So you don't want to get back right, daddy.
You don't want to get back right.
Yeah, you don't want to fuck these bitches and these fat bitches that's waiting on you.
For the home cook, I created a recipe that calls for.
Yeah, so you just gonna let God work on you?
Because you can get really good if you get a guy.
But you don't want to take the easy way out.
Nope, I take the God.
Yeah, well, you know. Delicious, refreshing. God made this right here to get you right, daddy.
Very nice. What's going on with this?
I'm doing a tester.
Okay, so like we test people.
Same way we test, and I'm always a big fan of like testing.
The call don't work no more.
Where do you think we are?
I'm playing with you.